Hi, I'm Mary Lysenry. Did you know that the 2020 Census Detailed Demographic and Housing Characteristics File A provides population counts for nearly 1,500 race and ethnicity groups and American Indian and Alaska Native tribes and villages? In this data gem, you will learn how to use an interactive data visualization to access data for detailed race and ethnicity groups.
Hi, I'm Brittany Rico from the Population Division. Today, I'll use several examples to show how you can use this visualization to explore geographic trends and rank population counts of detailed groups for the nation, states, and counties. First, let's look at the maps. This visualization allows you to select a race alone group, race alone or in any combination group, or Hispanic or Latino origin group. Then map the largest or second largest detailed group by states or counties. To learn about terms and definitions, such as race alone and race alone or in any combination, click on Notes in the lower right-hand corner to find additional information. Let's return to the map by clicking on the Return Home button. The map defaults to display the largest detailed white alone group for each state, the District of Columbia, and Puerto Rico. But let's say you are interested in mapping the largest detailed Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander alone or in any combination group. From the Select a Racial or Ethnic Group dropdown, select Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander alone or in any combination. Keep the Select a Map menu on Largest Detailed Group and select a geography level on States. We see that in most states, the largest group in 2020 was Native Hawaiian, shown in blue in the legend. Clicking on a detailed group in the legend allows you to highlight that group in the map. The largest detailed group in Alaska and Utah was Samoan, shown in red. And the largest group in Arkansas was Marshallese, shown in pink. Hovering over a state provides more information on the largest detailed group. For example, the Marshallese population in Arkansas in 2020 was 12,172, and this group represented 68.1% of the Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander alone or in combination population for this state. Now, let's select the second largest detailed group from the Select a Map menu. We can see that the second largest detailed Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander alone or in any combination group for many of the states in 2020 was Samoan. For Arkansas, the second largest detailed group was Native Hawaiian. Let's say we're interested in learning more about the geographic trends of the largest detailed Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander groups for counties in Arkansas. We'll do this by selecting counties in the upper right corner. Then we'll select the largest detailed group option and find Arkansas under Select a State or Equivalent. Here we can see that while the Marshallese population was the largest detailed Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander alone or in any combination group for the state of Arkansas, it was not the largest group for every county. Let's see how the population counts of all detailed Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander groups in Arkansas compare by clicking on the Rankings tab on the top. The Rankings tab defaults to the detailed group's rank list type. Based on our previous menu selections, the detailed groups chart ranks the population counts of all detailed Native Hawaiian and other Pacific Islander alone or in any combination groups in Arkansas, from most populous to least populous. Additionally, you can also find rankings at the national level or for a specific county by toggling between geography levels. If you are interested in ranking population counts for a specific detailed group, like the Bolivian population, by geography, select the geography's rank list type. Next, from the drop-down menus that appear, select Hispanic or Latino and Bolivian. And let's keep the geography level at states. Among all states and state equivalents, Virginia had the largest Bolivian population in 2020 with 34,772 people. Additionally, the Bolivian population in Virginia represented 3.8% of this state's Hispanic or Latino population. If we change the geography level to counties, the chart will rank the Bolivian population counts of all counties in the United States. The default state selection for this chart is all, but you can also select a specific state from the drop-down menu. Only states that have counties with a population count for the detailed group you selected will appear in this filter. Let's select Virginia to see the Bolivian population counts for all counties in Virginia. These are just a few of the ways you can use this visualization to explore geographic trends and population counts of detailed race and ethnicity groups in the 2020 census.
As you can see, this visualization is an exceptionally handy tool to easily find population count data and rankings for detailed race and ethnicity groups. For more videos like this, visit census.gov, and while you're there, click on subscribe to join our community.